every step, Rockman could feel it. The fjord lay calm before him, but Rockman knew the storm that awaited him. He had traveled far, but the journey home had only just begun. Rockman knew the challenge ahead of him. The way home was an ancient and dangerous road. Any sane man would refuse it. The mountain was calling for him. He could sense the dragon's fury lurking beneath the surface, waiting. As he descended towards the fjord, he could feel its tail whipping up the sea in front of him. Rockman was resolute to confront the beast once more. Brimming with strength and determination, he was prepared for this monumental challenge. From across the fjord, he could hear her, the maiden's voice singing in the wind. Though the sea seemed intent on engulfing him, he refused to succumb, yearning for her warmth yet again. Confronting his deepest fears, following the maiden's song, stroke by stroke and step by step, Rockman made it across the fjord and up the mountains. He could feel it now. with a hunting dragon still close behind him. Rockman found his way up the side of the pulpit and neither sea nor wind could longer stop him. This is the story of Rockman and his journey home.